Foulke trying to end game three, and he does on the inside corner. Red Sox up 3-0. Rolen strikes out. He's now 0-11 in this series. And the Red Sox can shake hands in the middle of this diamond at Busch Stadium after a 4-1 victory to go up 3-0.